If we are going to ultimately end generational poverty, the best way to do that is through a college education. And the best way to help some of these kids from this neighborhood is through athletics. At a very young age, my parents made it very clear that they probably would not be able to pay for college. They told me and my other siblings to find a sport and play it and become great at it, because that's going to be your ticket to school. My name is Kamal Murray. I'm the founder and executive director of the Access Tennis and Education Foundation on Chicago's South Side. So I started in 2005 in an armory with five students, no heat. I made a lot of sacrifices from a professional standpoint. I was teaching after work, missing family functions, using all of my vacation time. And the end result, you get to see all five kids going to college with full scholarships. If you become a pretty good tennis player, there are opportunities for you to obtain a free education. If we look at just females in particular, there are so many unawarded scholarships every year. Even if the kids can just get decent, they will be able to get an opportunity to go to college. In addition to the college scholarship, one of the lessons that this game will teach a young girl over a 10-year period is how to compete, and that it's okay to compete. It's okay to want something, and it's okay to go and get something. When you look across these courts of 50 or 60 kids on a court, you don't realize that there are kids who come from public housing, kids who are lower middle class, and even some millionaires who are all getting the same instruction, having the same experience. You know, we all know that Chicago has a challenge, and it's not exclusive to the South Side or the West Side. You know, when we think about the definition of community, we have to redefine what that means. It shouldn't mean one square mile around where you are. We hope to create an environment where the kids have a positive experience that will have a positive impact on the game and all the lessons that the game has to teach these kids. It's extremely humbling. I'm extremely grateful for the opportunity to step foot on this court with these kids every single day. I mean, it really helps me sleep good at night.